This animation shows the procedure of RIRS, which stands for retrograde intra-renal surgery, also called flexible ureteroscopy. A flexible ureteroscope is passed through the natural urinary passage. No cut or no hole is made anywhere on the kidney or body. An excess sheath may be placed in the ureter. Flexible ureteroscope is then passed either directly or through the excess sheath into the kidney, and stones are visualized in the kidney. Stone is then fragmented with the help of holmium laser. The fragments are then caught with baskets and removed. Since there is no hole in the kidney or body, recovery is fast. RP Stone Clinic is a pioneer center for removal of kidney stones by RIRS in India. Most of the kidney stones are removed by RIRS at RP Stone Clinic.